A long-forgotten piece of Aggie history recovered.
It's one of those things that was lost and we found it back, so pretty neat.
Find out how one man brought new life to a lost memory. Tonight at 6 on News 3.